Hello, I'm Miss Ruby Hutt, and I'm here to share a story. This is The BFG by Roald Dahl. Just imagine suddenly knowing you may be eaten for breakfast in the very near future, dropped like a rasher of bacon into a frying pan sizzling with fat. This is exactly what worries Sophie when she is snatched from her bed in the middle of the night by a giant with a stride as long as a tennis court. Luckily for Sophie, the BFG is far more jubilantly than his disgusted neighbours, whose favourite pastime is guzzling and swalumping nice little chiddlers. Sophie is determined to stop all this, and so she and the BFG cook up an ingenious plan to rid the world of troggle-humping, bug-thumping giants forever.